Mr. Bond. I hope I didn't frighten you.
No, you see, I've always been a nervous passenger.
Some men just don't like to be driven.
No, some men just don't like to be taken for a ride.